morning, guys. What's going on? Welcome back to another daily vlog. Right, guys. So this morning, what I've been doing is basically before college, I've had a lot of urgent work to do. Hence, last night I forgot to export the vlog. Also, I have photos that I need to upload to a special Instagram page for my film for college. And as I'm in charge of the Instagram page and the production stills, and basically I'm the photographer of the whole group, really. So I was doing these pictures, and I need to upload them as Kelly's getting a little bit on edge, I think. But, you know, I'm going to do that now, so that's all cool. Get the old ones out your brain. And I think I got one. But guys, right now I need to change the look up a little bit and, you know, get ready for college.
I kind of slept in my Christmas trousers.
In which case means that, you know what, I need a shower. Let's do this. Sometimes you gotta write a new love song. To get the old ones out your brain. Yeah, you guys, how does this work? It's March, we're in England, it's sunny, and it's snowing all at the same time. What? Like, we never thought this would happen. Like, a couple of years ago, what was snow? This year, it's proper came out, proper like. Jeez! Hello?
Hi there, this is Ava calling from BFI, Basic Financial Introduction. How are you today, sir?
Oh, I'm good, yeah. Can you just subscribe to Better HD on YouTube, please? Thank you, bye. Da!
Hey, G, I'm at work, G, and it was snowing, G, but now the snow's just stopped, G. Annie, it's G. Oh, look at it, Annie.
No, my favourite fast food restaurant has to be McDonald's!
Oh, gee, you do make me laugh. Oh, how fu- Your dog is actually really, really cute. So, I think what we should do is trade the dog for a video, maybe? But yeah, why at work? Oh, I swear you don't work on Tuesdays. Yo, guys, so right now I'm going to head off to college. So, make sure, if you haven't already, smash that like button. Subscribe if you guys are new. And let's head off to college. Oh.
Jack's just about to buy some Gucci shoes.
Here, let's do it now, shall we?
You're actually gonna buy them now?
Let's fucking do it.
No. You actually?
No, that'd be fucking awesome. Though.
So guys, Jack's willing to show me his credit card for the vlog. You have to guess the last four numbers, and then you can buy the Gucci shoes.
What if someone guesses the last four numbers?
I got contactless. Sweet.
Oh.
I'm a part of the Glaugen Gesplaugers McGendel Gandals.
Spowler.
Oh, he just snorted coke. What a dirty gremlin. Oh, he's still doing it.
Shouldn't be doing so.
Your hands for the shit.
Yeah.
Do you know what?
Look, you're
going to
be late
for Dennis. Who? Oh, Dennis! Oh, Dennis! Oh, how about brush your teeth?
I should really move my bag.
Why are they all in
here? Yeah. Can we help?
He asked me to get footage, so I'm getting footage.
Yo, are you recording or are you taking a picture?
Reporting.
Oh, that's great.
See, Morgan, now you've got a camera, you know?
Please subscribe to my channel.
All you need now is a drone.
I upload every
single I'm not going to vlog. I need to take pictures on my camera.
That's a 5K.
Right, guys, you've got loads of work to do. Can we please do the work?
I'm buying a camera.
Alright guys, so I, Bezzer HD, I'm very ill at the moment. I'm very cold, I've got a bit of a blocked up nose, I ache, I've got a very sore throat, and my intentions tonight were to go to the gym. Now guys, basically, instead of that, I think I'm gonna kind of do a little Q&A session for you guys to prolong this vlog, because I obviously haven't been feeling great today, so I haven't been able to vlog much. Also, I've tried to fly my drone to prolong it a little bit in a good way for you guys too, but that didn't really go very well, just to load batteries in my phone and that, I really couldn't go very far. But however, I want to go out really early in the morning and get sunrise tomorrow, so look forward to that in tomorrow's vlog. I'm either going to try and get sunrise or sunset. However, I'm working tomorrow night, so sunset's going to be a bit difficult. However though guys, nevertheless, I have some questions for you. So let's get straight into that. So guys, first question is from Morgan Harvey. Does fire burn itself? Right, so that's quite obviously. No, obviously it doesn't. If you went to school, you would realise that you need oxygen and you need CO2 to be able to make a fire. So obviously it doesn't burn itself because it burns two other sources that it needs. So a fire can't really burn itself. So, you know what I mean, like it's a bit, yeah, I feel like Morgan should have known that one. The second one is from Tom. Can you react to the Loophole song by Garfunkel? Why have I heard about this so much? I actually genuinely do not know what it is.
I'm off. See you later, lecturer.
Ugh, Tom, hope that was good enough because that's not happening again. Cammy T says, you come into insomnia. No, sadly. Well, I don't know. That's my phone drop. Right guys, so insomnia, I want to speak to you a little bit about that. So it's a long way, it's all the way up to Birmingham, and I have a train to catch to Nottingham very, very soon due to I'm doing some promotional work up in Nottingham for a photographer. So basically, this client in Nottingham, I am either meeting in Nottingham or halfway there, so I'm going to have to spend a good deal of money, around about £80, to get the train up to there. That's without the return. So, insomnia I thought was a gaming event, which it is, but you know, vloggers go as well. Which is why I'm a bit late down on the subject. However, insomnia is in Birmingham as well. So obviously I'd need money to go to there. Although the event itself is very, very cheap, as it is only £20, and they don't sell out, which is amazing. That would be really cool to go. However, it's all the way in Birmingham, it's a long way, I don't know if it's affordable. But, in that there is... cringe, that just reminds me. No, but if it is affordable, I'll be going. And if it's not, then obviously I won't be going. But a lot of my friends are going, and it does look like really cool. And does look like it's going to be really good fun. However, I'm also wanting to go to somewhere in the city, which is in London, which also cost me a bomb to get there as well. So, money is the biggest issue here, so I'm going to have to see what happens. Emily said, oh, your video is clickbait. No, they're not. Well, I have the most unclickbaity titles out of all, and I wouldn't have beef with this. I wouldn't be beefing Lewis Clark for that if I was guilty of doing it myself, so, you know. Kane says, when are you making a video on Isaac Greenhow? I don't even speak to the guy anymore, so I don't know. Can I make a... I don't think I can even make a video. I don't think I have anything to make a video about with him. Brooke says, how did me, Aaron and Matt meet? I think it started by me watching that London video that I made a long time ago when we saw that man trying to commit suicide in London, which then obviously Matt films in London quite a lot,
and had like a similar sized channel to me. So obviously that came off of my recommended after that. So I saw Matt, and then Matt became friends of Aaron, so then I became friends of Aaron as well. And we've ended up going to a massive group chat, and we made loads more friends that way, and we met up in the process as well, so that's pretty much how it happened. Alright guys, so basically right now I've just been in the shower, done a little bit of stuff, and you know, here's my sponsor. Do you remember these guys, Gone Rogue Clothing? Well basically, they're now released women's clothing. So girls, if you're liking this kind of style, make sure you hit up down there and, you know, use the promo code BETTER10 and you'll cop yourself a discount on the Gone Rogue clothing. I know things have gone a little bit quiet with me and Gone Rogue recently, but that is because, you know, we haven't been in talk much recently, but I thought, you know, like, their clothes are really comfortable. I think they need promoting again. And, you know, they were my sponsor and they will still be my sponsor. It's just contact between the two of us. Got a little thin, but we're back again, better than ever. All right guys, so basically, right now I am gonna end this video. So guys, make sure you smash that like button if you did like the video, subscribe if you guys are new, and I'll catch you guys in tomorrow's daily vlog. You know guys, we're going good with the daily grind. I'll catch you guys in tomorrow's daily vlog. See you guys tomorrow.